It's 8:30 in the morning on February 26th, Friday. And this is just absolutely incredible. We can't even see our yard anymore. Plow is strong enough to, the snowblower is strong enough to get rid of this. I'll have to clear a path with the Jeep. It's still snowing. Friday, February 26th, around 10 o'clock. We just finished plowing. We had to actually dig down to get to our newspaper box, which of course is empty. It's still snowing a little bit. Just like flurries, that's it. But I think it's gonna come back, according to the news. There's the sun trying to peek out. There's our deck and our stairs. Well, front deck and stairs, kind of. There goes the Jeep, doing what only a Jeep can do. And that's it for now. Oh, well. Okay, that's it for now.